it's like 3 years from now, like let's say my parents die, like, and I have no money at all, and I have no inheritance, like, I'm gonna be fucked. Like,
Hey, are you gonna get the park or no?
Hell no, nah, nigga, I'm in Korea right now. I mean, I just started, so I can't promise you nothing soon.
God damn, D, you ain't trying to fuck with me, bro.
Bitch, you ain't eggs. You was on the phone with your Australian, bitch.
What's good, famos? It's your boy Godfather back with another fucking video. I know I've been dead, man, but what's up with y'all, bro? I'm feeling a little rejuvenated because 2K kinda made a fucking comeback, kinda. You just say kinda because his host still be tweaking off the shit. So, but y'all say what's up to my nigga Elos. Go ahead and say something, Elos, right now.
Man, what's up with y'all, man? If y'all don't mind, go ahead and like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Yes,
bro, let me just go ahead and just subscribe to this buck ass nigga YouTube because he gonna keep saying this shit. Link in bio, Uglash.
Don't even play with me, man.
Go on back on the phone with Australian, bitch.
But basically, y'all, today's video is over. I'm gonna do something a little small today, bro. It's about the grade factor. So if whoever play career, bro, if y'all ain't noticed, the grade factors on this shit is trash, bro. Anything you do good, it's not gonna get rewarded like that. Anything you do good, like any good shots that you take, they don't grade you for that shit. If they do, they give you very little for it. And basically, today's video is how to get those points for those good grades and stuff. So, for the past couple games, I've been getting A-pluses. And those A-pluses give you a good-ass bonus. So, the things that really give you bonuses is what you do good. Which is like, what you do good for your arch type. Oh, shit, I'm fucking up. What you do good for your arch type, win bonuses, and grade bonuses. Grade bonuses give you 4,000. Win bonuses give you 4,000, and in your arch type of whatever you do, like assist and stuff, give you probably like 1,000 and 2,000. Everything else adds up. So basically, I'm about to talk to y'all about how to specialize in getting them grades, because the grades for me was hard as fuck, because they fuck everything up. And any little fuck up you have on here will take your shit down far as fuck. I know how it is. I know how y'all feel, bro. That shit weak, bro. Oh my god, Draymond a garbage ass nigga, bro. I just realized that this nigga can't make a layup for shit. The teammate grades is basically set up for the team and not you at all. It's not for you at all, it's for the team. So basically all they want you to do is do good shit to compose to the team. Meaning like get assists, do your arch type, I don't know, whatever the fuck it is, like get rebounds and stuff, whatever your arch type is, because I'm a shot creating slash. So the main things that I should do is like dunk and off dribble shots and also assist. Those assists help you. I had the first game I got an A plus on, I had 19 assists and they gave me like probably 2,000 points for it. So that gets you up to assist, period. Anybody can get assists, so those assists will help you like crazy. Basically, how I'm getting these assists is just the way I'm setting myself up. So I'm not gonna get into like the arch types or none of that, but the assists help a lot, bro. And depending on what team you are, see, I'm on the Warriors, and I only went to the Warriors because I don't have to worry about niggas that's missing shots when I get assists. And also, these niggas will get the dub regardless because these niggas are fucking 28-2 in the fucking league right now. So I ain't worried about the lose. Plus, that's a win bonus. Win bonus is 4,000, so I get a win for doing nothing, you know? So, on top of that, you know, you just need to worry about your grade, you know, your arch type, whatever it is. You know what I'm trying to say. But, basically, how I get these grades is basically a hell of assist. It's just making good plays. You can't fuck up, though. Like, fucking up your assist will fuck your grade up to the max. Like, getting those assists won't mean shit if you fuck it up, like, a lot. So basically, okay, I'm gonna show y'all the different ways that I set myself up for these assists. And sometimes you don't have to go for the assists, just make sure you don't do no dumb shit. Oh, that's probably not in. Man, you know I get buckets though, nigga. It's green, but it ain't green, you know what I mean? Yeah, I call the ISO from the backcourt. I dribble my shit up, then I do it behind the back to get past my mans. If you don't get past your mans, don't really worry about it. Just do what you can to probably score or reset yourself. When I reset myself, I set an ISO and then I set a screen. If one, oh my God, I don't got time. These niggas don't want to. Oh my God, bro. I choked. Don't worry about that. So, but basically, I call the screen if I don't get that behind the back off. And once I get the behind the, once I get past that screen, basically I go past the screen whichever way I can go. And then I make sure I pass it to the cut lane. But make sure when you do pass it into the cut lane, you don't pass it too late. Because then it will get stolen. If it gets stolen, your grade is going to shit. I'm going to do the first one. This is the quick ISO and get past my man. Pass my man and then pass it to the open dude and he'll get an easy ass dunk or layup. Easy. Or if you're not going to get a dunk, pass it to the open dude on the three and that's still an easy bucket. But I do suggest y'all motherfuckers go to the Warriors. I'm not saying like you have to like the team because I don't fuck with the Warriors like that, but I don't give a fuck. I'm just trying to get my grades up so I can get this win bonus. But basically, say if you didn't get that behind the back off, you just have to come up past the half court line. And as soon as you get past the half court, you can't do nothing because the dude's going to play up on you, so you can't do the behind the back. But basically, I call for the ISO, then I call for the pick. And then I go on the pick side. And then I go to the other side. Then you gotta pass to the hurry up. You gotta hurry up and pass it to the cut lane. But if you wait too long, the dude's gonna get the steal off. He really should have stole that shit, but he was too fat and slow to get that motherfucker. So I got lucky. But basically, that's basically how you get the assist. But there's sometimes way more situations than that. It's just different situations you gotta get yourself out of when you get put into it. So I'm gonna do it again. Like I got past some easy. Easy assist. That's just too easy, man. Too easy, man. All you doing is that, basically. If you can get that behind the back off every time, it's really not going to be a problem. It's just once you get past that half court, you're not going to be able to get that behind the back off because that nigga playing too close on you. Get the ball, fat bitch. Oh, my God. Nah, nigga. What's up? Don't get on that nigga. I swear, bro. If y'all do switch to the Warriors, though, for this shit, make sure y'all don't give the ball to Draymond, because that nigga sucks ass in the paint. He is boo-boo cheeks, nigga. So basically right there, I didn't really worry about the assist. I just wanted to get the shot off. Since I am a shot creator, every time that I get played up on when I do the behind the back, I just do my spin jumper. And since it is my archetype for a shot creator, I just go up with it, and it goes in most of the time. Since that is my arch type, I do get points for that shit too. So keep that in mind. It's just certain things you gotta do to correspond with your arch type. So everybody ain't a shot creator, so I can't, you know, speak for everybody, but I can't help y'all with the assist part. But for those centers that really need assist, I honestly don't know what the fuck I can tell y'all, cause y'all niggas can't do behind the backs and shit. So free throws also give you a good margin. It's alright. And also I wanna say, the higher your grade goes, the lower your points go as far as the grade of, as far as the bar goes on your upgrade. Like say the assist, the amount of shit they giving me for assist right now ain't gonna be nearly the same when it gets to A or A minus. It's gonna get small as fuck, so it's gonna be a smaller chance that you get the A plus. So you gotta really work hard, and once you fuck up, you kind of fucked up the whole grade. So don't get to like A minus and then get a turnover or a block shot, because that will fuck your grade up big time. That's an easy assist if you'll take it the fuck in. Dumbass nigga, see? That's the only thing about this shit, when they miss them hoes, they don't really have to. They just be smart, dumbass hoes. Also, I need to say this, because defensive breakdowns are fucking garbage, dude. You will be right next to one of your dudes and go up for like a block or something, and they'll still give you a defensive breakdown, and that shit take you down a lot, man. Like, that shit be hurting my fucking soul when they say defensive breakdown. You're like, what? I was playing good DM. But make sure you stay in front of them. That's all they want, is you to stay in front of them. Because if you stay in front of them, you ain't really giving them a reason to say that you play bad defense. You was in this place the whole time. Make sure you stay in front of them. Like, you can't be like 5 meters away from the motherfucker. It's not gonna work like that, because you was too far. You should have played up on them. That's what the quote unquote coaches want you to do. And sometimes, say if you got a who to guard on, make sure if one of your teammates switch, bro, you just gotta switch on them. Wherever your arrow goes, you gotta go with that motherfucker, no matter how far it is, because they will fuck you up on that. I be hating that. Bitch, I know you heard me calling for the ball, bitch ass nigga. Come on, hop off the nets. But yeah, that's all, y'all. I just wanted to inform y'all on that little tutorial on how to do this shit. Because I know some of y'all niggas struggling just like me, fam. These A plus don't come by easy at fucking all, man. Fuck 2K, man. This shit never used to be this hard. That's about it. I got a couple more shits coming out. I got character tutorials coming out too. So stay tuned for that shit. And I'll see y'all niggas a little later, bro. Peace.
Done talking to your Australian girl?
Yeah, I told her I was going to call her back.
Lying ass. So what's next? French?
Somebody from Canada, like,
bro. Oh, no.